How's it been treating you?
Better than ever.
Yeah, I like the smell of manure. Smells like money to me. He's had so many youngins, he's forgot their names.
You have an itch, need scratching?
No, thanks.
Don't you bother yourself. It's no matter.
There's a fella lost my horse for me.
Hey, what's
you
up, man?
You surely are a true vision of beauty.
How's it going, Tim?
Hey,
I haven't seen you in so long, man. Yeah, I'll probably be... let's see. I'll be on for another 2 hours. Maybe hour and a half, something like that. Good to see you, man.
Oh, how I would love to help you home tonight, little lady.
I knew you had a dirty look about you.
Well, anyway.
How you keep it? Be all right.
Well, it happened before.
Boy, howdy, this place is something else.
I think it's working. Should be good, I think. All right, let's go. Oh yeah, waited for my friend.
Just laying eyes on you will make a girl flush.
What a charming little thing you are.
I wouldn't mind a feller like you taking advantage.
You're saying all the right things.
They say folk trust a man with a beard. Might be something to it, I reckon.
It looks like mine.
Well, so it goes.
Thank you.
taking off a fine mustache damn near breaks my heart. But whatever the customer wants.
Hey, what's up? What's up? We're all in this, and we better stream, better go. Red Dead, top, top, it's top, it. Yeah. I'm looking for mustaches, but my hair's too short.
Found the spot.
Who's this then?
Well, hey there.
How you doing?
I gotta let it grow out a little bit.
Hey there, cowboy.
Sweetheart. What's going on, everybody?
Now, why are you following me? Are you crazy?
He's got a few loose.
Come on, man.
Let's go. Away from me.
Oh,
it's over for you.
Take it easy now.
Unarmed assault. I'm defending myself. Fine.
Damn fools! How do we arrest that man right now?
Let's see what we can do.
Wasting my time.
Tail between your legs.
Excuse me.
Careful now.
Hey. Pay attention.
Hey, come on.
Watch where you're going.
You gonna explain this to me?
Hardly touched you.
How about you go find a bucket of water?
Oh, what?
Give it up. You're done.
Okay, you're done for.
What? What?
Why was me?
I don't even want to play anymore.
What? Master?
I don't know what to say. I was just sad. That was just a bad way to start. But you know what? I gotta brush it off my shoulders. And we gotta continue.
I see you, friend. I'll help you out presently. Be a lot easier for you once you're all square. What can I do for you? Bye.
All right, let's go. Come on, courage. So we only have a few missions left for chapter 2. Let's see what we got. We got Liebhaus Strauss. That's the debt we gotta do. It looks like that's the last one.
Hello.
Here we go. You know, collecting debts really isn't my thing. Especially when it's like $10. But hey, what we gotta do. Oh, and I had a crazy dream! Alright, so I dreamt I was setting up a camp. I was setting up a tent. There's a bunch of people, and I just had to set the last peg in. It was like the metal ones. And I hit the peg in, boom in the ground, and I'm like, let's see what's going on this side of camp. This is incline as I go on this trail. Just people sitting on logs, about 50, 70 of them. I'm like, wow, there's a lot of people at this camp. And so I went on further, and the path got darker. And they were just mirroring the view, so it's just like I was kind of on a cliff.
Hey,
and
hey, this way.
You've got to help me out here, mister. Can you?
Please.
I've been on the run for days now. If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
Wait, if I'm helping a prisoner, is this good or bad? Is this good or bad? I don't know. I need some honor, so I'll see if I can.
So how'd
just
you end
shoot
up
shoot the
like
chains
this?
Off, please.
Oh, I'm done. Shoot them.
Before otherwise.
Easy enough.
Oh, yes. Yes. Perfect. Ah, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no problem.
I got no money to give you, but I think I might got something even better. There's a fella told me about a big farmhouse out in the middle of nowhere, loaded up with valuables ripe for the taking. If you're in Rhodes, you head north and then east. There's a fella there who raises pigs.
Oh, yeah? Why'd I be interested in that, huh?
Okay.
I don't know, just a hunch. It's up to you, friend.
Thanks. That's actually really cool. So we got honor helping a prisoner. Huh. Now, one could question, whose morale are we being based on? The game's or Arthur's?
Yeah.
Hey, but we got a tip. That's pretty cool. Alright, so the dream was, I'm going on the trail again. It's getting, we just came up to the mission.
Mr. Thomas Downs?
Yep, that's me.
You owe me money.
No, I'm.
We ain't a charity, God. Mr. Downs. Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir.
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir, please.
I don't care about your family. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere.
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please, please, show some compassion.
If I'm here, there's a reason I'm here.
Be reasonable.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
Look at that cool jacket. Cool new jacket. and a bandolier. Oh, I don't know where my bullets should be. It's Jack.
Be all right.
I know.
You'll be good now.
Okay, Uncle Arthur.
Hey.
Hey, Tilly.
So that feller who's hassling you, Valentine.
I'll tell you another time, okay?
Okay, sure. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Sure thing.
How did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
All right. Here we go. Now, what mission do we have right now? John. Johnny boy! We have not seen John in such a long time. Oh my gosh, finally. Oh, and the photographer. Chop firewood? Why am I doing chores? What the heck? This is a side character mission. Arthur, how do we get wrapped up in this? This is awesome. Yeah. It's why did they make like five different animations for this? So funny. Let's go. Oh.
Good morning,
I got some honor. No, we do need some honor. Hey, look at that. We're more of a good guy. Wait, so if we start the third chapter, we'd officially be halfway through the game? No. Not at all.
Came to nothing, Miss Grimshaw.
That's for the best.
Sure. Of course.
I never did like her very much.
How's it going, John?
Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. First time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
This may be a hot take, but I think Arthur kind of looks like Jake Gyllenhaal. Can you see it a little bit? Jake Gyllenhaal or whatever.
Yo!
I think he... Dude, you see it too? I'm thinking a little bit of Jake Gyllenhaal and Harrison Ford. Harrison Ford is Han Solo. Indiana Jones. Let's go. We need to do some hunting as well.
Stupidity, lies. Who makes this crap up? Why are we having a war with the goddamn Philippines? Who cares about the Philippines? What even are the Philippines?
Is he reading the Bible?
Biggest load of nonsense yet.
The heck?
It's enough to turn a good, honest fella to drink. Being a bad, dishonest fella, it's gonna send me to drink twice as fast. I just can't cope. Really.
Medicine.
Hi, Charles.
Hello, Pearson.
Food. Ammo. Oh. Ammo!
Yay!
We could pick up some of that.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning,
Javier. Who's not ready? We got some new ammo, though. Let's see what we got here. Pistol cartridges. We don't need that. We got max arrows.
So you brought the loudmouth kid back to us.
I'm sorry. I wanted them to hang him.
Well, he amuses me. You done good, Arthur. Loyalty.
Talk about Micah. Letter. I'm not reading that. Where am I going?
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Morning.
How are you, ladies?
Hi.
I love the sounds. It's so good. Taking all this. Y'all folks do nothing. Ooh. I want an apple. Let's go.
Mr. Arthur.
Let's go.
I told Dutch, I feel I should tell you. I saw some of Combs' boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
Do they see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Let's go. Let's go. Wait. I'm sorry. I'm taking so much time. But I think my bandolier is bugged. I think I just don't have bullets. I think that might be it. Alright. So we got a Mica mission right here. Or we could break into the oil factory. And we could get ourselves a wagon. Let's do that. And look out for look out for Dino Bones. Dinosaur bones. Dinosaur bones. Monkey, yikes. Bullets. Tier F character for sure. Of course. He might have a character arc. We'll see. I can talk about that dream. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, so I was heading down this path, right? And I stumbled across some barbed wire. Oh,
this here's an off limits area.
Oh my gosh, I can get out, man. Get out.
Okay there.
Oh, hey, what's up, man? Good to meet you. People being lined up and trained, like a military. Red Dead is one of my favorite games. It's like a cowboy game, riding stuff like that. Well, good to meet you, man. Now we have to sneak into this oil factory. We can steal a wagon for a train.
This is your last chance.
But they don't like us.
Easy now.
So we're gonna set up a tent. We're gonna wait until night. The Narrows. Yeah, it's a heist, man. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Dude, my mama's feeding a Sammy dog some pills, but she has to put them in peanut butter first. Cause he got that teeth surgery.
Yeah. Whoa. There we go.
Alright.
Yep.
Stay right here, Courage.
Wait.
Definitely sees me. There's no way you wouldn't see him.
Hey, you. This area's off limits to
you. All right, I'm just going over. Move on now. See you guys. Back it up, Arthur. Oh, oh my gosh. All right, I'm gonna try this again.
Whoa!
Sorry.
Hey, that's close enough. This is private.
Is there any way you can do this? You can do this mission. Trying to save things again.
This area is private property. You need to clear out right now.
See ya. That was awful. I'm so sorry. We went. Yeah, first try, man. Welcome back. We got a first try, no problems. Courage is coming, right? Is that him or an enemy? Oh!
Never should have tested me.
Here's Courage.
You're pegging out.
Courage is right here. Look, he's right here. He's right there. Now I can finally talk about that dream. Alright, so I see the people and they're looking at the view at this camp. And then, so I go further down the path and I start stepping in like barbed wire. You know, like the wire you set down in Rainbow Six Siege? Yeah, I ran into it. I was like, oh shoot. And I went back and I'm like, guys, there's barbed wire up there. And then out of nowhere, this like 2D image spawned, and it was like this doodle that like a little kid drew, and started chasing everybody. And it was like, ah, get away from the doodle, ah! And then I ran back. Am I going the wrong way? I ran back, and instead of the barbed wire being there, he's okay. So I ran back. Oh, wait, hold on, we're near the mission. Oh, it gets wilder.
Yep.
Ooh, my beard grew. Courage, this is scary. My beard grew, so I'm going to get a haircut. I'm gonna get a nice trim. The Doodle Bob takes his revenge. Are you talking about SpongeBob? I think that's one of the only episodes I saw. My parents didn't let me watch SpongeBob because they hated him. They thought he was so annoying. They're just like, there's no way we're putting this on for you every day. They hated SpongeBob. And so the doodle was chasing everybody. And I went back to the barbed wire. But instead, it was this astral plane. And it was a see-through ground. And there was like a pit below me. And so I was starting to like walk, and it was slow gravity, and I was in there with two other people, the strong muscular man and a girl. And so I guess we were the only three people that survived out of like the 70 kids that were there. Not kids, just people. I guess Doodle Bob got all of them. So we started, there was these three astral ghost animals we had to catch. And I was trying to, excuse me. I was trying to get the animals, and I was like hovering over the ground, and I was like, whoa, hovering over the pit. And I was like about to fall, but then and the thing's about to get me. And they're like, give me the animal. Like, throw me the animal, like, throw me the whip, like in Indiana Jones. And I threw the animal to him, and I spun myself like a helicopter, and I made it outside of the astral plane. And the Doodle Bob couldn't get us. And then we're in this tent. And we're like, oh my gosh, we did it. And it starts raining. And we're like, oh no. And so the strong guy's like, I know what I can do. And he pulls out all these blankets from his backpack. And we're like, oh, thank goodness he has this. And he like gives all the blankets to us. But then the girl, she still has the cat with her, but it's like real now. And from the ghost animals, and she starts eating all the blankets. She like zooms it up like a vacuum. And we're like, and the guy's like, dude, why would you take all the blankets? It's raining. And then she starts.
Arthur. Oh, am I glad I found you. Arthur, they got Bill.
They got Bill.
What? Who has?
Bounty men. I found their camp nearby. They got Bill tied up. I'm gonna go take care of it. Come on.
All right, let's go.
Sloppy Bill.
Yeah, well.
All right, lead the way.
All right, lead the way. Now I gotta get a haircut.
How'd you find him?
He said he was going hunting. Never returned. I was able to track him pretty easily. Only a matter of time before they decide to pick up camp and head for town to collect the bounty.
Guess we're in sights again.
When are we not, Arthur?
Fair point.
What'll Dutch do?
Ain't for me to say. Doubt Bill'll like it, whatever it is.
He's a problem. We all know it.
Is that for me to say?
Yeah, I think it is, Arthur.
Well, let's save his ass first. Worry about how to kick it later.
We have to save Bill. It's real fun doing missions with Javier. He has some of the best missions, man. Him and John. This is what it feels like I'm hearing when I'm giving my full attention to my baby sisters. Kids say the randomest stuff, man. It's almost worrying sometimes. I have a little cousin, and they look at like all the little memes that are like popular, but they don't really get them. So they're like trying to tell me the memes, but it makes no sense. But I know what they're saying, but I have no idea what they're saying at the same time.
Okay, we're getting close. There they are, on foot from here.
Or we could just shoot them.
Hey, you idiots ever hear of Dutch's boys?
Stay in your position.
There's a second one?
This'll shut you up!
In time. Let's go! Get me out of here! I owe you fellas for this.
Damn right you do.
Well, I'm gonna head back to camp, find a bottle, and nurse these bruises.
Yeah. I'm headed to camp as well. Thanks,
all right.
Arthur.
See you guys.
What's next?
Ouch. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh my. my gosh, look at my face. Bro was good at video games? Thank you. I always make the right decisions. The little best you in the race? Dude, you were so right. Why do I not think like that? There's a quest over here. Taking back at gamer sentence. Why? No way.
Okay, fella. Yep. Ha!
Hey there, friend. Come! Stop on by for a moment. The name's William.
Arthur.
You familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well, let me tell you. This great earth beneath our feet
this guy's
can
dripped
provide
out.
Everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants all across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all. To know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly, and nasty.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight.
Okay. Oh, already got those.
Let's see how this tastes.
This is like the potion master.
Oh, yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties.
Yeah.
You've been helpful. Thank you. You're a horseman, I know. You'll want to have this on hand.
All right. Thank you, sir.
This can cure almost all maladies to your animal, natural and otherwise. Don't ask how. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
All right. See
you. I can see why you do this. All the best to you.
Thanks, Arthur. And to you.
Ooh. I need to clean this gun out. Yo! What are these lies I'm reading, man? What the heck? I just met this guy and you're trying to turn them against me? Why? It's fake news, River. It's fake news, man. Clean as a whistle. That is not my horse. So this guy's cool. You'll see him around the map a few times. And he's like, bring me the cilantro remedy. It's like a little quest. It's cute. Oh my gosh, I was reading chat. Sorry, buddy.
You okay, boy?
Here we go! He's an animal skinner. I like to call it a jacket maker. Carpenter. You know. Where do you think I got this leather? Oh, it's our guy.
Hello, mister.
How you doing?
Hey, buddy. Hey, Mr. Arthur. Why are you always so mad? You're crazy. All that shooting. And they said I was crazy. I'm not crazy. Not like you. You beat up the big fella. He once beat me up. I asked for it. You think you're real crazy, mister?
I'm talking to you, so I must be crazy.
I fought in a war, mister. I did. Sent me strange seeing all them fellas die.
Which war was that exactly?
A bad one, Mr. Arthur. Oh, a real bad.
There's good wars?
I saw terrible things. I ain't been the same since. I get funny. I'll go now. Don't act crazy now.
All right, see you, dude. This game brings out the worst in kicks.
Hey, boy.
Do you not remember when we played League of Legends tic-tac? $10 is a lot. That was like $3,000 back then.
What's the matter with you? What's your problem?
Get some rest.
I don't know, man. You're standing in a horse parking lot. Uh-oh.
Oh, you think you're real scary, huh? I'll show you scary.
Oh, no. I'm sorry, mister.
Come on, little boy. Let's settle this like men.
Okay.
You know what? You're on. I'll be doing the world a favor.
Come on. Let's go outside.
He bet his own wife on a you pair of aces.
Drunk bastard.
You made a big mistake. Just unbelievable.
That's how we settled it back then.
Whoa! Oh! Oh! Ground's coming up real fast.
Just like that. So fast he didn't even see it.
If it ain't our bounty hunter. Saves me the trouble, I guess.
Back so soon?
Oh, Flint, what's up, man? Flint is the
good to see a returning customer.
The best Teemo player in the universe.
You hear about that ruckus over at the hotel? Someone brought some new girls into town. Caused quite a stir.
Okay. I only have 2 bullets in this thing? Alright, what can I go for? That was pretty snazzy. The Josiah? Okay. That's not too bad. Which one are you guys liking? Yeah, I think the original's good too. Tristana, H-O-B mid, greater than D-H Teemo. Yeah, I like the mustache too. It's definitely a bit bushy right now. Just go with that one. Just make him a handsome man. Alright. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Yeah, yeah. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. And do our thing with John. A mission just with John. Gonna rob a train. Gonna rob a train. Just with Johnny boy. I just do da da da. This with Johnny boy. Just with Johnny boy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Da da da, down, down. Gonna rob a train, rob a train, rob a train. Don't worry, Drea, you probably would still be better than Tic Tac. We're gonna rob a train. Gonna rob a train. With Johnny boy. He's right there. Gonna rob a train. Wow.
For your pears, no famish. Believe me, you'll be the first to know. What are you doing?
Mr. Morgan, you saved my life, and I'm very grateful.
Don't mention it, Reverend.
I made a fool of myself.
We've all done it.
I get so confused and angry, and then I hear God laughing at me, and I get even angrier, and, well, I'm a real prize dolt. I know it.
I messed up in Blackwood. Okay. Johnny boy, you ready for this?
John?
Let's get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See, Arthur? Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Yeah, that was Reverend. Not the sharpest tool. Let's go. Let's go,
Hello?
Let's go, let's
My
go.
My husband owed you money. Here it is.
Thank you. And your husband, is he well?
He's dead. Combination of beatings and sickness did for him.
My deepest condolences,
Ooh,
madam.
Who did
and
that?
To you. For all your wretched lives.
Sorry to hear that.
Idiot.
In the sheed. Flint? I do not know what that means.
Any problems, you shout out, Lenny.
Hello, Arthur.
Yeehaw! I'm sorry, Flint. Was that an inside joke? Man! Abigail needs to speak with you. Oh, that mission is awesome. We're still setting up that other one. You guys ready for the one of the best missions ever made?
Yeah.
It's the best mission in the game ever made. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go.
Save Mr. Bell from a hanging?
I'm sorry.
Well, I suppose he'd do the same for you.
Okay, okay, say no more.
You're a busy man these days, ain't you?
Hey, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because he likes you and, well, you know this.
Okay.
Thank you.
We gotta take care of old Jack. Little Jack. Don't know why I said old. Bill's drunk.
How's things? Not the best. Ah, well.
Where you at, Jack?
What you up to?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. It's about time that you started to earn your cape.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
I'll mount up and lift you on when you're ready. All right.
Let's go. Let's go.
Where are we going?
Just down to the river near here. We shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
You feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave. I ain't much of a kid no more. Well, your mama might disagree.
I can't see him.
And a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. It's been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
Well, I'm sure someone can get you another storybook.
We gotta find a book for Jack.
Well, we'll see. Got fish to catch first. You see that deer? Yeah.
Yes, Jack is S+, man.
All right. This looks as good a spot as any.
Where should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
Look at this. Arthur, Courage, and Jack. Does it get any better than this?
I can't wait to get started. You show me where, Uncle Arthur. Just by the water there, you mean?
Yeah. We have unlocked the fish.
First, we need some bait. I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Cheese?
Like that?
Yeah, good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
I think you've got a bite.
Oh, let's go.
Got one, Jack.
Yeah, he was a little silent there. There's all different types of fish in this game.
Look, Jack, it's a bluegill. Awesome. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Give them a chance to grow up a bit.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
Come on, Jack. We're out here for like 1 minute.
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
Okay.
I wasn't picking flowers.
See what's biting there.
I was fishing like a real man. It's okay, though. It's just a kid.
You see him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in. Now, seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling him in nice and steady. Well, this is clearly the spot for bluegill.
What else do I got? Oh, I have to select the cheese.
Ooh, Jack. This sure is boring, Uncle Arthur.
I know. Boring as hell. But then, something happens. And you can get food for days.
He's too far away.
If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit and wait. Try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
He is not getting taken.
Yes.
Something's tugging at your rod, Uncle Arthur.
Fish on the line.
Pull him in.
Psst, quick backseating, Jack. The fish
hey, what?
In.
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man. And in such complex circumstances. Arthur, isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, Arthur Morgan. Vanderlyn's most trusted associate. You've read the files. Typical case. Orphan street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer. Agent Milton, Agent Ross, Pinkerton Detective Agency, seconded to the United States government. Nice to finally meet. We know a lot about you.
Do you?
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan. There's $5,000 for your head alone.
$5,000 for me? Can I turn myself in?
We want Vanderlyn.
Old Dutch. I haven't seen him for months.
That's so. Because I heard a guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Granite Pass.
Oh, ain't that a little old-fashioned nowadays?
Apparently not. Listen. This is my offer, Mr. Morgan. Bring in Vanderlyn. And you have my word, you won't swing.
Oh, I ain't gonna swing anyways, Agent.
Milton.
You see, I haven't done anything wrong, aside from not playing the games to your rules.
Spare me the philosophy lesson. I've already heard it from Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
He was pretty shot up by the time I got to him. So really, it was more of a mercy killing. Slow. But merciful.
You enjoy being a rich man's toy, do you?
I enjoy society, flaws and all. You people venerate savagery, and you will die. Savagely, all of you.
Oh, we're all gonna die, Agent.
Some of us sooner than others. Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your fishing, kid, while you still can.
Who are they?
No one to worry about. No one at all. Come on, let's pick up your things. It's getting late, Jack. Your mother would be worried. Let's head back.
Hey, we protected Jack. That's all that matters. But wow, Drea...
Can we go now, please?
The conclusions that you are jumping to are crazy.
Are you taking me back?
Let's go, boy.
Is my jacket so dirty?
Why did you lie about where Uncle Dutch
is? Has it been dirty this whole time?
Because... Well... Because those are disagreeable men. And I don't want them to hurt him.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
No, I don't think so. I hope he's just fine where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. World is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us to protect you from folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Well, did you like fishing?
Okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is.
Yeah, I don't know why the fishing rod's so advanced.
Boys getting on.
Great. See you, Drea.
We caught a fish. And
good
a
meeting you.
Necklace.
Have fun.
Pretty.
Later.
The luckiest.
Did you thank Uncle Arthur?
No need. We had a good time.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just met some folk. I better go speak with Dutch.
Okay.
Hey, you did real fine, kid.
Thanks.
We got a problem.
What?
I just met some guys out near the river. A fella named, Milton, and, I don't remember the other fella's name. Ross. Milton and Ross.
And
they are employees of the Pinkerton Detective Agency. And they know about the train, and they know we're here.
Were you followed back here?
No. They know we're near here. And they want you, Dutch. They offered me my freedom in exchange, they did.
Why didn't you take it?
Very funny. Well, what do we do now?
I say we do nothing. Just yet. They're just trying to scare us into doing something stupid. We have turned a corner. We survived them mountains. We just need to stay calm.
Fisher of Men. 30 more minutes, same here. So Mac was part of the people that went missing after the Blackwater incident. So we had Sean that went missing, and we had Mac that went missing. And we were able to rescue Sean, but sadly Mac got killed. Now. Let's go rabbit train. What do you say?
Hey, get up.
Why'd I tell him that? Let's go. If we could find some water, that would be great. I am kind of filthy. Ooh, look out for squirrels and badgers.
Talk all you want, lady. It won't make no difference.
Prison trip, four, keep clear.
I just messed that up so bad.
Money to repay you, but I do have some information that might suit your
skill set. Ooh, we got some. We got some.
May he rot. Told me about a shack somewhere north of Rhodes. Apparently, it's a gathering place for lowlifes.
Oh.
Thank you. Really. I'll be on my way.
Sure, but you got a high tail, trust me.
Low.
It was you who did this?
I just came across it myself.
That was enough for him. I just came across it myself, you know. I'd believe that too. Sees me freeing a prisoner, huh?
Yeah.
Did he change his mind? Oh my goodness. Say what you want.
Hi there, mister.
Yeah. And say what you want, but never enough. For me to be blind, me to be blind, say it's all you need. Say what you want. Wrong. Nice. It always gives me the real bad gun. I don't know why. You're not John.
Shit.
Well, at least it ain't your job.
Ah, shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
We can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid, witches. Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future, in all its glory.
Yeah, well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy son.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am, and it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen,
Let's go earn some money.
Yeehaw!
Yep.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this block in the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently,
you ready?
Picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
Ah, you're a funny fella, John Marston. From my folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about. Bear left here, towards Rhodes.
You ready?
Folks on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Because I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing them.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah. Takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the gunner's seat. Back in business, boys.
You ready, gangy?
You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dad,
no,
please.
Not this again.
Fine. Damn you three. Sulky, angry, scarface. A right barrel of laughs. So, block the tracks with the wagon.
Ready.
That's the plan.
Pretty much.
Let's go.
Charles, you deal with the engineer. John,
you're gonna love this.
Car fast, take charitable donations, and make sure everyone behaves. Little Mr. McGuire.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs...
Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire, get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
I'll do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving.
Here she goes. That's cold.
What's going on?
That is cold.
Nothing good.
I need to get up there. Finish up here. Join us on board.
All right. Get on that train.
Faster.
All you up, Captain. We'll go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm and don't get shot.
This is unnecessary.
Go! Everything you got. Money, valuable. There you go.
Gonna need all
Let's
your
make
money,
this quick,
my friend.
People. Come on.
You gotta
we ain't leaving
problem.
Until this bag's full.
I ain't got nothing.
Wanna have a little chat
got,
with Romeo
mister.
And Juliet
you
here?
You won't get
I don't
hurt.
Want to get
hurt. Deal with these two, will you, Mr. M? Everything you got.
Money.
Keep it coming. Don't
Nothing
be shy.
Else. Make me hurt you.
People like you make me sick.
But you seem to think we're playing games.
Getting robbed, mister. Give me everything you got.
Please.
I want to count to three.
It ain't
one,
worth dying over.
Two.
Tell him, Mr. M.
God damn it.
better than
here.
Dead, lady. I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says so this can be over.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Let's make this quick.
Boys need me.
No.
Too easy.
Go ahead and look for the baggage car.
You sure about that? You show this son of a bitch we ain't playing around here.
Please, don't do it.
Everything you got. Money, valuables. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from
empty
me.
Empty your
Let
pockets,
me hand you over
mister.
To my friend, then.
Be on your way.
Don't do it.
Don't be an idiot.
Money!
Son of a bitch.
Come on, cop it up, people. Don't be shy.
I don't want to get some.
Everything you got. Let's go.
Pay me what you got, mister. You won't get hurt.
I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay.
Shift was up. What is it? You all right?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur.
You can tag enemies? Wait, which one is the bad guy? I love the mandrel's head. It's so nice.
Come on, get up, you little Irish shit. Get up.
You're alive?
It's about to get more. It's time I'll look and you provide the cover.
I'll try my best, brother, but I'm seeing double here.
That gives you twice the chance of hitting someone.
Show me the money.
Some decent stuff.
Show me the money.
Gonna have a right out lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Harsh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right?
I know. That's what's worrying me.
Sad to know what's more I should do. Not the time, Josh. What are you doing?
Looking good in here.
All right, we should probably be going now.
Nah.
These folks are rich, all right.
Money.
Arthur, we got a problem. There's two assholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
Eh? There's a few more of them torn enough.
Big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
Last chance. Drop your weapons and get off the train.
Oh, I shot his head.
We got more on the left.
I'm not gonna miss a single shot. What the? The source of a train.
We can make a run for it. Behind us! We got more of the bastards right there!
Oh, we got a shot of her dirt. Just a second. Read.
We need to move now, Morgan. What are you doing?
Yeah. Let's go. Stay with me. Come on.
Yeah! Ay, 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 ay. Oh my gosh, I've not missed a single shot.
That was fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you, the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so, but I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss.
Yeah. Poof! Whoa!
Whoa! Yeah, yeah!
That's what I'm saying.
Damn!
Easy now.
Show me the money.
Yeah.
Oh, what's this? We got a stranger mission over here. Ooh, we have never been this low before. Tell you what, let's check this out. Whew, you see that shooting though? Oh yep. My goodness. Not a missed headshot. This. It keeps on giving us this carbine repeater, though. Thank you. Just give me that, man. We gotta find a squirrel. Cheer my mom. Now, who would this be?
Easy.
Hello?
Can I get 5 minutes without a fan badgering me?
Hey.
Hello, chum.
Chum?
Do you want an
autograph or
a photograph?
I'm sorry?
People often get nervous, but there's really no need to. I'm just a normal guy who, well, happens to be very famous.
Okay. Who are you?
Jeremy Gill.
Who?
The famous fisherman. I've written a lot of books. I'm in the newspaper all the time. Here's one from the New Hanover Gazette from a few years back. And this is a book I wrote. Huh? I wrote it.
Good for you.
You really don't know who I am? Ah. Oh, well. Nice to meet you.
You too, Arthur.
Sure you don't want a photo?
Not right now.
Oh. You know, mothers, they often offer me their daughters.
Just for a photograph?
No! To marry. But I say no. I'm married to the fish.
Huh. So, you're famous for fishing?
Very.
And that pays well?
Pretty well. What I mostly do is send fans stuffed fish.
Stuffed fish?
Yeah. Here, let me show you. Come with me.
And you're selling these?
Yes. How many do you want? If you get 3, we could do a photograph. Together, like actual friends.
No, I'm fine. It's sort of ridiculous.
Listen, jump. People love it. And I could sell even more fish if I had them. It helps them to know that out there, there's some man fighting with Neptune on a daily basis and winning.
Okay.
But I can't catch enough of them. And there's really good money in this.
I'll fish a little.
You do? Well, in that case, send them to me. Of course, not if they're too rotten. Do you like that bass? I'd sell this for $50. I'd give you 15.
Send you fish.
Ooh, my card and a map.
Well, maybe I shall.
Only the decent ones. They have to be at least 24 inches in length and 10 pounds in weight. No one wants to imagine Jeremy Gill catching a tiddler. There's no money in tiddlers.
So I hear.
Alright, we got a nice side quest. Caught a legendary fish. And if you didn't know, when we went hunting with Hosea, we got a legendary animal map as well. Here we go. Legendary fish of the southern United States of America. Got all these fishies. Fishies. So this is a map of the world, by the way. It's pretty cool. Oh, and the legendary animal. We got around, 14 legendary animals. Yes, sir. Dude, the scenery is just gorgeous. It is really amazing. I don't know how this game... I don't know how they made this game, man. Ooh. I need to get in the water. I am dirty. There we go. There we go. Courage, you want to take a swim?
Time to go, boy.
Yeehaw!
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. It's like angelic. Like a heavenly lake. It's amazing. Alright. Albert. Ooh, another John Marston one. And Micah. Ooh, Micah's. Oh, wait. We are close to Albert. Tell you what. Little Micah. Unknown animal. What am I following here?
So,
where'd he go? It's a foxy. Oh no, that's not it. I don't want to run it over. Where'd he go? Oh my gosh, you're so fast. You're a fast doggy. Gotta head off in a second, that's okay. That's alright, man.
Easy, easy.
Oh my gosh.
Yep.
I can't study it, man. There it is. I'm not gonna shoot it, I just wanna study it. There we go. American Red Fox.
Yep.
Alright, we'll do a short mission. Look at all the animals we got so far. Look at all the animals that are in this game, by the way. is a lot.
Hey, partner.
Let's just do Albert then. Yeah, animal book. Whoa. Oh. Sorry. He's standing like, really? You really just ran over me. What the? $50? Oh, I just robbed the train. That makes sense. How's that? Yeah. Where'd they go? No. This is so peaceful. Who's barking? Parent duck. And mallard ducks. I'm just enjoying nature right now, really. I'm bird watching. I love how you can go from like robbing a train to like. I love how you can go from robbing a train to like bird watching in less than 5 minutes. Canada goose. Ooh, they're migrating. Cool. Who's gonna turn first, me or him?
Hey, get out of the way!
Haha, chicken. I saw a bird over here though. Where was he? Am I tracking here? Is it a deer? I don't even see a deer. The graphics. I know, man. It's so awesome. Squirrel? We need a squirrel. It is perfect. I'm sorry, squirrel. Whose horse is that? What? I damaged it? No. Oh, in the bag you go. I used a varmint thing. Aw. There was one over here we could check. This one's 3 stars. How many squirrels are there? Oh, hello! This one's 2 stars as well. What the heck? What the heck? I'm trying to get a perfect. Sorry, I'm trying to get a perfect. I don't want to kill them. But remember, we're looking out for squirrels and badgers. Sorry. Yeah, I'm joking, they're cute, but we got a mission to finish. That's right, we got squirrels to kill. Alright. Let's go help our photographer friend. What the? What's that sound? All right, let's go. Yep. Legendary animal?
Whoa.
Oh no, I'm not hunting the fox. Like foxes. Couldn't catch me.
Yep. There, boy.
Who are you? Foxes are too cute, man. Oh, 3 stars.
Okay, fella. Yeah.
Two of three. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, foxes are like Teddy. Not as beautiful as you, though, Courage.
How you doing, boy?
I can't believe I killed that raccoon. I am actually regret that. That was awful.
Yeah.
Oh, look how green everything is. So pretty. Ooh. Wait a minute. We got a fence in town. And a doggy.
You okay, boy?
Who's a good boy? This one's fluffy. Come in the sun. Come here, boy. Come here. Come here. Come here, let me pet you. Come here. There we go. Who's a good boy? What the heck? He's like a robot. There we go. Good boy. If I kill a dog, though, I'll end the game. Oh my gosh, we haven't saved in like forever, and I haven't drank water. I've realized when I stream, I don't drink water. It's pretty bad.
Remember you. Passed through here some time ago, huh?
Yes, I did. High roller revolver. That's locked. We get some dynamite, though. Don't mind if I do. Tomahawk. Sure, why not? Machete. Oh, baked beans. Gun oil's always good. Lockbreaker. Alright, yeah, see you later, man. I'ma just do some bird watching and animal watching. See you later, man. Bye bye. Good night. Sweet dreams. You know, I don't think any of this is pretty good. Eh.
Been a while since you were through here.
I haven't even, seen my recipe pamphlet for poison daggers. Whoa! Why do I have so many? What the heck? Am I cheating?
Have yourself a quick nosy. So old Bob Crawford was livid about his coach getting robbed. I was very sympathetic.
You are a good cousin by marriage, Seamus.
Oh, I try. Anyway, I trust this ain't just a social call.
Explosive.
Ranch is like a scab. If you keep fire picking, bottle. You won't like what you find.
Whoa. I've discovered more than one recipe.
Bye. Stay safe and quiet.
Wait, wait, wait. I can craft stuff.
What? I don't cater to second thoughts.
We need all the legendary stuff. Abalone shell fragment. Where do I get that? Old brass compass. We'll look out for that. Wait.
Miss
Uncle
me?
Needs a compass.
Come on, pal.
All right, here we go. See you, doggy.
Look out! Yeah.
I like Emerald Ranch. It's got the doggies. Tried front of horse, yeah, yeah. I don't know about you. Let's do some animal. Animal watching or hunting. We get a ball into that. Ooh, hello. Greater Prairie Chicken. Chickens can fly? I didn't know that. That was like penguins. Gotta get a little closer to that. California quail. Nice. Ooh, Worcester Tanger Songbird. Is it a hawk? What is that? Where would I find a badger? That's my question. Who are you? Bunny! Oh my goodness! The eagle picked up a bunny. Wow! I gotta follow this. That is amazing. Boo. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. Waterfowl. Come on, what do you mean? Too far away. Fox. Little fox. Hello. Aww. Study. Study. Come on. Northern Cardinal. Double crested cormorant. Hawk. Dude, look at all these birds I'm getting, man. I'm going crazy. Come here, Hawk. Little souvenir, I steal it from you. Memorize my love song. A little souvenir, I steal it from you. Hey, 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 hey. Do-do-do-do. What's my next mission? Track 10 different animal species using, but man, I just tracked like 20. Oh my gosh. No problem. That's what I'm doing right now. Oh, track them. Not studied them. I can do that. I lost them. Let's see, what could I title this video? We did some train hunting. And, I can't remember much. Some bird watching. we got this one. And we got this one. What they say? Fish love the rain.
Oh, squirrel.
Holy hell. Come on. I've shot 3 3 stars. It gives me 2. It's a point of divinement.
Bake the thing, you fool.
A souvenir, steal it from you. Oh.
Here we go.
Can I steal it from you? And I hope don't miss you. Another souvenir. Oh! What was that?
Well, you're on, my friend.
Woohoo! Ah, the rain went. Is it still raining? Ooh. Ooh. That perch.
Maybe.
that a rock bass? Whoa! Who's this guy? How you know what a rock bass looks like? I don't know. I'm just like Adam. I saw it and I said, huh, rock bass.
Okay.
So you're fishing, you want to play with it a little. Reel it in little by little. Smallmouth bass. Oh, that's a rock bass. My bad, I just saw what a rock bass looked like.
This could work.
Said I could catch a catfish with corn. Fish are over here.
Okay. That's it, I think, yes. Yes, you're okay.
Ooh, perch.
I can't put you back.
Where's my bullhead catfish?
Oh, now I'm fishing. Got something.
This feels small, like a perch. Yep.
How's about this bait, I wonder?
The same bait. Feels like a perch as well.
Ha! You'll do.
Oh, it's a rock bass. I'm so dumb. I'm in a bluegill. I don't know. Why do I sound like I know what I'm doing? I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Catching some bluegill, though. Got an achievement. Look at the moon!
See if anything's biting. Oh, look, Sep. I'm keeping you, I'm afraid.
Let's get some bluegill. Do I have infinite corn and bread? And cheese?
Got something hooked.
Wow, is that the sun or the moon? Ooh, this one's heavier. Maybe a bass. A bass.
Come here, you.
No, that's the smallest fish. Chain pickerel.
Hmm.
I don't know what I wanted to, what I wanted to.
Bait, you fool.
Hey. I feel like he's talking to me. You dumb clouds blocked the what clouds doing at night. What's it like 9:59?
Gotcha. Gotcha, partner.
So many perches. So many perches. Can't even make a purchase. No, no. No, no. Trying to catch a bass. Trying to catch a bass, yeah. Or a bluegill. With my fish skill. Doo 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 da 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 da. That's a bluegill! Let's go!
Sorry, but you're mine.
That's what we were waiting for.
I got it.
Oh, let's go. Nice.
Yeah, you can stay.
What do we got next, man? 5 animals and the camper trapper. Okay. I think I'm done fishing for now. Still need that catfish, but it's all right. Who is this? William. Oh, it's this guy. Hello.
Hello there. Would you be able to help me out again? I could use some assistance gathering herbs for my studies.
Oh.
I need to collect a big batch of this currant here. You'll find the fruits hanging from bushes. It doesn't thrive near water, so I wouldn't waste your time looking there.
All right.
What's so special about these berries, anyway?
Perhaps quite a lot. I eat them when I need to clear my head. They can make quite a meal for a horse, too, providing you prepare it right. Those plants may take some searching. I'd get started.
All right. Oh! A raccoon. And what was that? American muskrat. Ooh, that's a funny noise. Oh, what the? Okay. Give me a little bite. Doggy. Berries, we gotta look out for berries. Look at all these turkeys. The golden current. Let's go. Yes. Ha ha ha. Hey dude, I found it. Ooh, there's a gun inside that place. Check there later.
Hey, you're back. How did you get on? Spread it all out on the table here.
Went great.
Let's have a good look at this. Yeah, this is perfect. This will make a fine meal for my horse, if I don't keep it all for myself. When I drink a tonic from these currents, it's like the clouds fall away. I can focus on anything. You've been a great help. I've bottled up this tonic for you as a reward.
Thank you.
This special elixir will set you right, no matter your wrong, is all the power the natural world can offer. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
Yeah, I can see why you do this. All the best to you.
Thanks, Arthur. And to you.
Come here. Whoa, what are these sounds? Come on. Hey, what the? Get out of here. Let's go. Cigarette card. There we go. Ooh. Civil War knife. Okay. Confederate soldiers under General Quincy Harris attacked Fort Brendan at night, climbed trees and fired down into the fort and battered and broke through the north gate. All survivors being executed and buried is burned. I'm next, First Lieutenant Robert Alger. I don't know what to make of that. Guess I'll just keep it. So many birds here. Nice. San Francisco. Something over here. Well, I'm not sure, but that is going to be it for today. I'll see you guys later. And hope everybody has a good night. Good night.